It's me, Olivia, and welcome to a new game called Star Stable on my channel. It's not a new game, but it's a new game that I'm putting on my channel. So yeah, stay tuned for other episodes. So yeah, I'm just trying to ride up to see if I can buy a new horse. There's definitely one in Fort Pinter that I really like. If you don't know where that is, watch some other YouTube videos. Search up on YouTube, Star Stable. It should work if you just type Star Stable. So yeah, enough detail about the game. Let's start playing. I'm in the wrong place. Oops, that was a mistake. Sorry for moving the camera around a lot. I can't like film while playing because I get like really uncomfortable. Like really hard to play. Just find a nearest trailer to travel and pay with my coins, I think. I haven't been doing quests lately, so I probably wouldn't have enough. So yes, there's a trailer up there. Right, guys, I shall come back when I get to Fort Pinter. Right guys, it's soon gonna be there, but right now, we're just in the trailer heading to Fort Pinter, because I'm like in the middle of nowhere. But it's gonna take a while to get there, so yeah. Ugh. I'll come back in a bit. Right guys, we just got here, and I need to try to hold my camera still. Which is hard. I just need to head down to the boat, because that's where the horses I'm trying to buy today. And if I do buy it, then I'll actually have a horse. Another horse instead of Cab Ruby. Yay! I've been waiting for this for ages, guys. Obviously someplace else, but the cheapest one is like $3.50, I think, about like that. I think it's around like the back. Just look at them though, guys. I swear they've added more here. Okay, let's check out you. $5.50, I think that's the cheapest one. Could be this one though. That's like the scruffy one. Hello there, pony. How much are you? $3.50, yay! Suntop. Random. Mist Blaze. Love Glory. Peace Whisper. Small Petal. Silver Boy. Silver Pearl. Okay. Okay. Yay, guys, I brought a horse. I brought a horse. I just brought my first ever horse. Okay, I don't know why I'm getting so excited because I just brought my first ever horse. I just need to head over to my stable now. Oh, wait. I just need to call for a pickup, right? Right guys, I've just arrived at my home stable. My horse should just be in here. Oh my god, this is going to be like so incredible. Rihanna, I'm going to do it. Where is it? Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at? Here it is. Let me just put Cat Ruby in our stable. Well, I think it's a girl anyway. Silver Pearl. That's what I called it. And it has no attack, which was so cool. Which means it's only like a level one. Cat Ruby, let me past. I know, you're gonna have fun in here, girl. Come on, Silver Pearl, let's go. You are my chosen pony. Oh my god, look how cute it is. Come on, Silver Pearl.
Oh no, it's with you. We haven't ridden it before.
Wait. The stable just transferred to that one. Okay. Okay. Right, let's go. Let's go for a ride on my new pony. Okay. Right, I'm out on my new pony, Silver Pearl. Rihanna, can you go all the way now? See ya. Let's just go have a ride around. He's only a level one, which means I'm gonna have to level you up a lot. Which would be alright. I could just do like a ton of races. That's good. Oops. Sorry, Silver Pearl. You're gonna need a lot of treatment to be a perfect pony. Sorry about all the growling and that. Look, that's just my dogs. Whee! Still go quite fast though. For a little pony. My little pony. I think I've been in this place before, I don't know. Here I have. Turn around and head this way. I hate when it does that creak. Like, oh. See how good you are at jumping. That's actually pretty decent. Now, we need to actually try you jumping over some things. Let's just head to some random places and see what we can do here. Come on, pony. Watch out. Yes. Yes, this pony's actually really good at jumping, honestly. Wouldn't it cost more if you have more horses though? I can't actually see the keys right now, guys, so I might have to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you tomorrow. Well, I won't see you tomorrow, but bye!